He's on fire. Fantastic performance.
Oh, what a leap. Takes a superb catch. What a win. That's done it. The whole team running over to celebrate. Good afternoon and welcome to this 50-over match between Australia and Bangladesh. I'm Michael Slater and with me for this match is James Taylor.
Good afternoon, everyone. Absolutely stunning weather, perfect for cricket, not a cloud in the sky and no threat of rain anytime soon. Good bowling conditions first up here, so I have no doubt that the captain that wins the toss will be sending the opposition into bat.
This should be a fairly even contest. Should be a good one. Heading down to the middle now for the toss. Bowling first, good decision, I'd say.
And we're just about to get underway. Time for the...
Right, yes.
Time that absolutely perfectly. Well played.
Yes.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
He was playing all around that. What a delivery.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Yes.
Chance goes down. Sloppy fielding.
On target with that throw, despite the distance.
Tremendous stroke.
Yes.
Solid shot. Goes for four. And the end of a tidy over. Takes an easy catch that was served up on a platter. The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. That's cleared the boundary, 6 runs. That's a good boundary. The crowd on their feet. Where will this one go?
That's here on the pads.
Villani is the new batter at the non-striker's end. Fenny, the left armer, is coming on the bowl from the Manuka end.
Yep. Perfect example of how to play that shot. Big shout for that one.
Yep.
That's out the middle of the bat.
Didn't like the look of that one. No shot off him.
Will be down at the non-striker's end.
Ahmed, the spinner, coming into the attack. Can't see what they're appealing for. Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets 6.
Beaten all ends up. I enjoyed that innings. Saw some nice shots with some powerful hitting. They have a good total to defend here.
The players and umpires are out there in the centre now, ready to get this back underway. Solid shot there, off the mark with a boundary.
Oh, she's been beaten by the change of pace. Well bowled.
Yep.
Needs to be on target. One more added. A big scalp and got them out cheaply.
Islam is the new batter at the non-strikers end.
That's going all the way. Six big runs. This is a big, big wicket. She really didn't get going and gets out cheaply.
The new batsman will be down at the non-strikers end. Schutt, the right-arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the pool end.
Islam about to face their first ball.
Plays that nicely along the ground. They'll get one there.
How's that?
Appeal for that one. Loud shouts of catch. Was there any bat on it? The fielder had ground to make up. It just made it on the dive. What a catch. That's an important wicket. This should be close. The great fielding has created a chance out of nowhere.
Fenny is the new batsman. No shot offered.
That was a good one for the bowler. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Yes.
That goes for four. Good shot.
One run there. Some well-targeted bowling in that over.
Gardner, right arm, is coming into the attack from the pool end.
Yes.
Swing and a miss.
Run saved with that effort. Very troubling line there from the bowler. End of the over.
Plenty of wickets in hand coming into the final over. May as well go for broke. And seals the win.
Australia get the final wicket. They've won this by 19 runs. That's all the cricket, for now at least. We hope to see you again soon, but for now, it's goodbye.